bro. How many tests I had? This has gotta be my fourth. Anyway, what's going on? Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Yup. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games, and we back with another one, y'all. Resident Evil 2. Doing Claire's story, the second one. We left off of trying to rescue Sherry from the chief of police in Raccoon City. We end up rescuing Sherry, and we end up falling down the elevator because of Sherry's dad collapsed the elevator, and we ran into Sherry's mom. And we're about to end up finding Sherry again, so we're not going to get into it. I mean, I'm not going to go a full dialogue into it back at the end, so we're going to get right into it. You know what I'm saying? Before we get into this gameplay, make sure you like the video. Subscribe if you're new, man. We need more subscribers, man. Get these subs up so we can get more views for the favorite gameplay. You feel me? My bad. Let's get into it, man. How am I supposed to get? So to go down here just to get what I want? Can't hear you. She's nowhere to be found right now. All I know, you better not run into.
Ow, I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
You better not run into one of them goddamn creatures down here. I could deal with the zombies, but one of them poisonous ass creatures. You won't have any problems. I don't got no bullets but these oozes. They weak as hell. Let's hope we don't have to go through that experience of walking around the sewers trying to get this heavy. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, you bitch. Here we are.
Uh, told you, I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always said.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came. You didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Nigga, her parents is useless. No, her mother is useless. Her daddy had the type of humanity just to, Her dad had the type of humanity to recognize what her daughter was in danger. But your ass, you ain't shit. So we have to go through the bullshit. Great. Shit! I forgot there was two of them. Claire, I know you're going through it right now, but like, I don't have no type of herb to give you right now. We have to go through the trenches just to get you a herb. Unless they got over here. Oh yeah, I definitely need that. The odd notes. You made it this far, you're almost out of the city. I'm gonna have to take care of something before I leave, but I need to tell you something in case I don't make it. I'm really doing. Let people know. So Leon was handed out notes. Is that? Nah, it's not. Nah, I'm good. You can stay right there. Grab the key and just keep walking. Fuck. I gotta go that way. No weapons. know nothing just to get through. I'm just trying to re-up on ammo. Because there's nothing in the sewers. What's in this wooden box? Come on now. There's a whole different ball game you can combine it with that little. See what's inside of there. Like, I know I'm taking like a, not getting to the point, but I gotta get ammo, y'all, cause if I go down there in the sewer, I don't got nothing. It's a wrap for me. You're gonna see me die like 4 or 5 times or get poisoned. And that's gonna be the, that's not fun for me. That's why I'm speed running through this thing. Boy gone. I'm just pressing everything. But focus, nigga. Focus. About time.
Yeah.
think I'm good enough. I just want to, I hate art. I can go this way.
Thank you.
right here. You save. You limping, girl. It's gonna be a problem. Supposed to be there.
Thank you.
ain't taking no chances. Seriously.
You
Oh, you hurting. We're gonna get through this.
Oh,
dude. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We don't got no time.
My forte.
next to the rook is next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen.
Sherry, on my way.
This toxin shit is killing me.
Shit!
go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Stop giving that option. Thank you. serious.
Hurry up!
Sherry, this is taking forever.
Yeah, Claire, it's taking forever.
Implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie.
Your mama don't love you.
Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me?
If she would have loved, she would have done none of them bullshit like she was done right now.
Why are you doing this?
Because I care. Lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
Can't even say.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. Cable car. Here. Okay.
Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You're right.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
Got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
When answers on the North Imperial, all the personnel is competing that use the Dublin. Dublin's only a reporter, and they don't even take it. They have an infection of the G-Valley City Health and the Mayor with the destroyer. Yeah. Men report Julia. It's an emergency. Reply. Sherry, okay. Look here, I'm gonna end it right here. We're almost close to the end. we're almost close to the end, man. I think throughout Resident Evil 2, the gameplay, out of the stages, the sewer is the worst area to play in. I'm gonna tell you right now, the sewer is the worst place to play in, because you don't have no type of ammo, no type of herbs in this area. So you have to go up back to the police station and get all type of ammo and herbs, and you still won't get that, and still won't get through the damn sewer. That's crazy to me. But we got through it, man. Encounter with Sherry's dad. He fell down deeper into the hole, where I know where he's gonna be at. But got in the cabin. Looked like Sherry's infection is getting even worse with the G virus. So we had to find an anti serum just to calm it down a little bit. But she's literally the key of the immune system when it comes to the G virus. I mean, not everybody is not immune to the G virus. It's like a one out of ten slight chance that they'll survive the G virus, but 9 out of 10 they're going to turn into zombies or creatures. So we got to go in the lab, man, to the next man, just find out, get the type of ingredients we're gonna get. I already know what's gonna happen, so we got to get into it, man.
Just
went through this gameplay, man. Like the video, subscribe, you know, comment down below what you think, and we're gonna watch right here, bro. Peace. We'll be right back.